On how to play Little Boy by Vance Joy. We're in standard tuning. There's no capo. In this tutorial, we're going to jump right into it. So we're going to start out here with our index finger on the third fret of the D string. That's 1, 2, 3 strings down, 1, 2, 3 frets over. We're going to play that string. We're going to hammer on to the fifth fret with our ring finger on that same D string. We're going to put our pinky on the fifth fret of the G right under that ring finger. Play D, G. So that sounds like this. We're going to do the same thing again. Now we're going to go from our third fret with that index finger here, hammering on to the fifth fret with our ring finger, but now you're going to slide your index finger down to the third fret. And we're going to play D, G again once we get there. So. Okay, so those things together sound like this. Now we're going to put our index up a string again on the D string of the third fret. Middle finger is going to be on the third fret of the G string. We're going to play that 4 times. And that is what is played throughout most of the verse. So that is the first progression we're going to learn here. Second progression is very similar. It goes like this. Okay, so the only thing that's changing there, we're going to go do the same thing here. Same thing here. Same thing here, but we only do this twice. Now we switch to our 7th fret with our pinky of the D string. 3rd fret of the G string with your index. The second progression, so that sounds like this. Okay, so now the third progression is this one, it sounds like this. Okay, so we're gonna go third fret, hammer onto the fifth fret. Drop your index to the 3rd fret of the G string, slide up to the 5th fret, hammer onto the 7th fret, drop your index to the 5th fret. Sorry, I'm going through that quick here, so let's go back. Slide up to your 5th fret, back to your 3rd fret. Drop your index to the 1st fret of the G and your ring finger to the 3rd fret. Oh, 1st fret of the D, index to the 1st ring finger to the 3rd fret of the G. Okay, so this progression sounds like this. So that's the third progression, and the last thing I want to teach you is this little lick here, where it goes. Okay, so we're going to go open G, index on the 3rd fret of the D. Then you're going to play your open G again, so open G, 3rd fret of the D, open G, 3rd fret of the G, open G. So. Do that twice. Then we're going to go 2nd fret or 3rd fret of the D. Open G, 3rd fret of the G, 5th fret of the G. That's it. So that's going to be it for this tutorial. If you have questions, feel free to comment below. If you'd like to see more tutorials, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.